I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I'm sitting inside our little 302 Miniac at the moment. It has a wonderful feature right there that is air conditioned. It's getting stinking hot, so I figured I'd work on the road while I was waiting for Steve. Not to mention, both Karen and me have a lot of heavy equipment, so I figured I'd take a short little video of Daddy actually operating. Granted, a pretty small excavator, but a little bigger than a glorified shovel anyway. It's a Cat 302.5. We got all of our engines from Battlefield. That drain is really good there, so just fixing up, trying to get rid of some of the dirt that we have, and trying to make the schoolyard a little smoother, and maybe killing some of the rust that I made earlier. So I don't know if I can do this one-handed or not, because it is two-handed controls. But I know, it's not exactly the most exciting film art. This is mostly a little video for my kids. Just so they see that Daddy sometimes does some cool stuff too. Anyways, I'm having some fun, trying to stay cool. The air conditioned machine definitely helps. I really didn't help the noise at all, did it? So, anyways, trying to stay cool, having some fun, getting rid of some dirt.